Welcome to Nemho, our research and innovation hub. Here at Nemho, every day, about 60 professionals are working on the development of high-quality surface materials like Fenix. R&D is at the core of our DNA, and we produce our products in several locations worldwide. These materials are applied in many surface applications, varying from interior, for instance, in furniture, in kitchen applications, in airport lobbies, but also in laboratories and in exterior facades. The chemistry is specifically designed to withstand harsh conditions. For instance, chemical resistance, UV radiation through sunlight, humidity variations, but also temperature variations. Our deep knowledge about this chemistry also translates into the specific surface properties of Fenix. The basis of Fenix lies in acrylic technology, but also within acrylic technology, there are many quality differences possible. These quality differences are defined by the chemistry that is applied, but also by the way the material is hardened out, an irreversible process called curing. There are mainly three different ways to do this type of curing, and the three ways differ in the amount of energy that is applied, but also the type of radiation that is used to bring this energy into the material. The most known example of acrylic coating is normal paint. Paint dries out naturally, but we also know that it scratches easily, and after some time, it needs to be reapplied. A more durable way of curing is UV ultraviolet curing. The radiation triggers the molecules to cross-link, but the energy is not strong enough to penetrate the entire layer of molecules. The most durable acrylic surface is produced through a technology called EB curing, electron beam curing. And the intensity of the radiation used in this technology is so high that cross-linking of the molecules can take place through the entire layer. The result is a strong material that is so close that influences from the outside, like stains during daily use or household cleaning liquids, cannot penetrate the surface. Markets offer different surfaces, which look very similar. Different chemistry can be applied, different curing can be applied, or there are surfaces that just use the foil that is glued to the substrate. Differences only will become visible after use, after a certain amount of time. And therefore, it is important to understand the differences when choosing the material that you use in an application.
Behind me, you can see a state-of-the-art factory that produces Fenix. We engineered the equipment ourselves based on decades of experience with acrylics. The circumstances under which acrylic layer is formed are highly controlled, and it contains one of the, if not the, most powerful EB curing device in the world. Through the combination of chemistry and intensity of the EB curing, we determine the properties of Fenix in a unique way. Even in the last steps towards an end product, we leave nothing to chance. We ensure the absence of dust, and we control variables like temperature and moisture. And quality control goes beyond what the human eye can detect. The facility is highly automated and is internally referred to as the clean room.
Although other highly matte surface materials for interior applications have come into the market after Fenix, it continues to be recognized as the leading brand based on its strength, durability, soft touch, color depth, and thermal repairability. When we perform tests to compare our Fenix matte materials against other available highly matte surfaces, we see that the combination of properties that Fenix offers is unmatched in the market. Let us show you some examples. Let's first look at durability, and more specifically, at scratch resistance. We use standardized tests, in which we exercise force while spinning the material. Here we see Fenix, after applying a certain amount of force. No impact is visible. And here we see two other acrylic-based surfaces that we have applied same force to. They show visible damage. How well cleanable a surface is also depends on how well it deals with stains and cleaning liquids. As most surfaces are not nearly as close as Fenix, this can be a challenge. Let's look at these three surfaces that were exposed to bleach and cleaned afterwards. On Phoenix, you will see no change in appearance. Whereas here, you can clearly see where the bleach was applied. Just like on this surface, where it even impacted the whole area.
Some materials appear to have similar properties in their aesthetics, or they might match one of the other properties of Phoenix. However, in its combination of properties, Phoenix stays unrivaled. I imagine you want to see the differences between the materials yourself. So feel free to order a sample and do your own tests. We continue to develop strong, beautiful, and durable materials. And as such, the last 10 years of Phoenix are just the beginning.